In ancient times, people's spiritual minds captivated, watching the